This is an NXT Women's Championship match. The new champion, Becky Lynch, taking on Natalya, who accepted a challenge a bit earlier on as Becky Lynch takes down Natalya. And Becky Lynch, who's a former six-time world champion, exploder, cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out seven times if you count NXT now. Also a one-time tag champ and a Royal Rumble winner as you take another look at the exploder.
Yeah, and as great as Natalya has been in the past, it has been a little while since she's been regularly competing against people at the level of a Becky Lynch, and that essentially that rust of this main event level competitor may come into play in this match.
And this is for the NXT Women's Championship. Looked like Becky was going for the manhandle slam. Natalya blocked and turned it into a released German suplex.
And Natalya needs all 20 plus years of her experience tonight to pull out
the victory. Sharpshooter, Becky Lynch, with a great counter, almost pulled it off. Now Becky sent out to the apron. Nobody home, kicked Natalya. Natalya put her in the ear, and now Becky looking to head up to the top rope. And Natalya meets the champion there. Natalya, a former two-time world champion in her own right, also a tag team champion, would love to add the NXT women's title to her resume tonight. Superplex! Both women down, cover by Natalya to win the championship. Becky kicks it too.
Natalya throwing all of her heavy artillery at the man, but it's not been enough thus far. The man, Becky Lynch, perhaps right for the pickings now, though.
Becky Lynch says she's going to provide a lot of opportunities to the young women down at NXT. We're going to step through to the sharpshooter again. The submission move by Natalya. Becky able to fight out. Becky Lynch now driving Natalya, just caught the base of her skull on the turnbuckle.
What nice technique and ring awareness by Becky Lynch.
And Becky now up to the top rope. Gonna fly, missile drop kick.
Pinpoint accuracy from the champ.
Natalya tries to roll out of harm's way. Becky makes her pay with a baseball slide.
Natalya just getting ragdolled all over the arena at this point.
And now Natalya.
The
in
end
trouble.
Is nigh.
Becky top rope. Here comes the NXT champ. Nobody home. Becky's got to roll through. Natalya with that kick.
Yes.
Clothesline. Shades of her dad, the late great Jim the Anvil Neidhart. Cover now for the championship, and Becky kicks it too.
The frustration starting to build on the face of Natalya. Expertly ducking out the way here and connecting that discus clothesline. Beaten many in her past, now going for that sharpshooter.
And again, Becky able to counter, looking for the disarmer, has it locked in. Natalya nowhere to go. Natalya, will she tap to the disarmer? But
nice
Natalya
counter.
Knows how to counter submissions, did well there. Kick out of two by Becky.
Years of training in the dungeon will do that for you.
Went for the manhandle slam, standing switch. Natalya driven into the corner. Becky able to roll through, stacks her up. Natalya, a switch there. Becky, a cover as well. Got her!
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, the man, Becky Lynch!
Becky Lynch successfully defends the NXT Women's Championship against Natalya here tonight, but who will be next in line?
Hats off to Natalya for being ready for this one. Real back and forth affair.
But Becky Lynch, still your NXT Women's Champion.